Yakupov comes back with Rensfeld and Spooner. Yakupov cutting across. Look, go! Yakupov is floored by Helmo. And you know, somebody's going to come in after that.
Jack Kuzmic to the rescue.
Kuzmic went right after Helmo.
Yakupov, you see, making his way to the bench and down on one knee. Here it is right here as the Yakupov dances in over the line. Cuts to the middle. And right there gets
that's,
a...
That's the head.
Gets the head from the forearm of Helmo, and we'll see what the call is here. Here at 11 minutes and 20 seconds of the second period. He'll make his way to the dressing room.